A data marketplace is an environment where the sellers and buyers of data can come together to exchange data as an asset. It's like the stock exchange, where buyers and sellers can come together, and based on the supply and demand of a particular security, they determine what the price of that data is. So while a true data marketplace doesn't exist yet today, we do have the foundational elements. What we don't have is a true marketplace where any individual can come forth with their data to sell it to any other individual or organization that's seeking that data. Through a data marketplace, individuals and organizations can realize the true value of their data, not only to their own selves, but to outside individuals or companies that seek to purchase that data from them. Now, our projections through our research with Accenture have projected that the total value of data to be exchanged in the year 2030 is estimated to be $3.6 trillion. So that's a tremendous amount of data being exchanged and a tremendous value of data being exchanged in that time frame. For a data marketplace to successfully grow, it needs to be easy to use and secure, and blockchain technology can help with that security and transaction aspects. But individuals and organizations have to be comfortable that the data that they're offering does not somehow compromise them in any way. Deleting or avoiding the availability of personally identifiable information will be important for a data marketplace to thrive, and businesses are going to want to make sure that they're not revealing anything sensitive or proprietary in the information that they offer on the marketplace. And this underscores the importance of having a complete environment to capture, preserve, access, and transform that data.